In 2009, 21 countries in the Western Indian Ocean came together and entered into a collaborative mechanism that was signed under the Djibouti Code of Conduct on the repression of piracy and armed robbery against ships.
The Critical Maritime Routes Programme of the European Union deals with inter-regional threats for maritime security. When the Djibouti Code of Conduct has been signed in 2009 in the Indian Ocean, it was natural for this Critical Maritime Routes Programme to support this regional initiative. During the last 5 years, the MARSIC project has participated to the implementation of the 4 centers, which are the traduction in acts of the Djibouti Code of Conduct.
We have programs in that respect, not only to start to share information on where the vessels are, but also to work on training. It's clear that maritime security, you cannot solve it alone, or as an agency, or as a country. So the only way to do that is to work together inside the country, between the various agencies, maritime, police, but also security agencies. But if that is done, one needs to work with the neighbors outside the country in order to make that efficient in the same way. It's of course important that national focal points are there in order to make this happen.
Right now, we've got 4 information sharing centers that are fully operational. These information sharing centers are to be found in Kenya, in Mombasa, Tanzania, Yemen, and Djibouti.
À travers le DRTC, Djibouti Regional Training Center, la région s'est donné les moyens pédagogiques, j'estime, avec le soutien de la communauté internationale, bien entendu.
Tanzania will be confronted in the near future to the protection of gas and oil and offshore exploitation. And in this context, exchanging maritime information with the neighboring countries is paramount.
It is a good opportunity to agree to the Mombasa Protocol to respond to the current activities under the Djibouti Code of Conduct.
But now comes the need to take this initiative further, and that's why the 4 centers out of the 21 states have come together and are working on a protocol, the Mombasa Protocol, especially now that piracy is reducing, but we're also seeing a lot of other various challenges that also need to be addressed in terms of security.
And now MARSIC could be achieved as soon as this governance will be foreseen through the protocol. And this is the last step of this first program, which can be supported in the future by other programs of the EU. It must be governed by the region.